working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist.
What's up, Wildcats? I'm Talia.
And I'm Julia. And we're your hosts for today.
Hey, Julia. Do you remember making those short films in film class?
Yeah, I really miss those. They were fun to make.
Well, we have one of those short films by Robin Baltazar and Aaron Victoria.
Let's see it.
You're not good enough. Go home. You suck.
I'm tired. Practice was so hard.
Yeah, man. Indian runs, suicides. It's like too much.
Man, did you guys hear Robin got cut from the basketball team?
He's been pretty buns lately, you know?
Yeah.
Ain't he your friend, though?
Yeah, I guess. He used to be.
Wait, he hasn't been at school lately, though.
Like, I know. It's not that deep. It's just basketball.
You guys ready to head out now?
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys can go ahead, though. I'm going to go use the restroom.
Okay, sure. Right. See ya.
All right, for sure.
Why did you do that?
Whoa.
Check up.
Yeah. Whoa, how'd I get here?
It was out. Your ball.
See? Look.
Shoot it!
How spooky.
You know what else is spooky? Not having a costume for Halloween.
Good thing Threaded has a video on last minute costumes.
So cuteness. Wait, Julia, what are you gonna be for Halloween?
Oh, I'm gonna be Foxy from Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh my gosh, you know the Funky Bunch made a Five Nights at Freddy's video?
I didn't.
Roll the clip.
Hey, thank you for signing up for the job today. Well, if you didn't know, you're gonna be watching over our school grounds. Yeah, our school grounds. I just want to make sure you're okay because there's a little haunting, yes. A little scary haunting. Oh, this is just in case, the Whitney ghost tries to come into your office and steal your flesh. Oh, I wish I could tell you more questions, but mommy's cooking up a nasty soup. Oh, and one more thing. Just be sure to press that button when you're in danger. Closes the doors.
Hey Talia, do you have any Halloween plans?
Yes, I'm going trick-or-treating, but I heard ASB has something going on for Halloween too.
Yes, Let's hear from ASB about that.
What's up, Winnie? I'm Brayden, your commissioner of publicity.
And I'm Colleen, your ASB historian. Hey, Brayden, can you guess what I'm dressed up as for Halloween?
Are you dressed up as Goofy?
No, silly, that's you. That reminds me, this Thursday on October 31st, we're gonna be having a Halloween bash.
That's right. Thursday is gonna be an activity schedule, so make sure to be high for Halloween bash.
We're going to be having a costume contest, so make sure you show up on Halloween this Thursday in your costumes for spirit points.
Also, there's gonna be a variety of other fun Halloween activities, including mummy wrapping and a howling contest.
That's all we have for you today. Happy Halloween!
Thanks, ASB.
Don't forget to buy your AP exams by tomorrow at the finance office.
Also, seniors, don't forget to fill out and submit parking spot forms by November 2nd as well. And for those who bought senior merch, we will be distributing them at lunch in the quad on Monday and Tuesday next week.
Well, that's all we have for today, Whitney.
Go Wildcats!
Rawr!
Today,